Now, for some bizarre reason, I have a pair of Sharon Stone's knickers in my room. Probably not the first person to. But it's worth it for the bedroom view.